WAPT Mid 2012 coverage tonight. Tonight we are focusing on a local judicial race for District 2, Seat 2 for the Court of Appeals. Today we spoke with incumbent Judge Ermea E.J. Russell. The retired colonel and lawyer told us why she is the best candidate for the job.
I have a commitment to service, a record of service, both to my country, my community, and my profession. And that's why I think I am well suited for this position. I have worked as Secretary of the Senate, as a legal law drafter for the legislature. So I understand the process of making the laws, which I am now charged with applying to the facts of each case.
Russell faces one other candidate in this race, Ceola James from Vicksburg. We will hear from James on Monday. Just a reminder, the election is Tuesday, November the 6th.